Alright, so, Yaroslavl, why is it starving? Well, let's send that giant death robot to find out. This is Yaroslavl, and they're probably starving because I need to kill people. Oh, hello! Boom. Also, there's some fish available here, and I have not conquered them. And there really isn't any food on that island, per se. Alright. Is there a route there? No, not really. There's not really anything there. Is this worth taking over? You guys have anything? You don't really. They've at least got dyes. And some iron. That would be handy. I think I just don't need you. I appreciate your years of service, but I don't care. I need you to go jump in the water. Go into the water. Alright, we need to redirect our dudes. Cause I'm really not too worried about Brantford or Genesis River. But these guys got cool stuff that I'd like to have. And that's probably also a good place to be, since it'll link up nicely with our contiguous efforts here. And then we'll kick the crap out of Rio de Janeiro. That sounds good. Alright, Ahad, you got anything for me? Nope. Well, then you get me some money. I like money. No. Well, what do you got? Can I get a free city out of the deal? Genesis River. Nope. Well, I don't care then. Give me some free stuff. I might leave you alone. For a while. Not right away. Right, giant death robot. Progress forward, sir. How close can I? Oh, one more. One more. Alright. We can start bombing the crap out of you. Where's my second action? This is ridiculous. This is racism. I'm gonna put you just out of reach. And you as well. I'm not really even defending the cities I just took over. I mean, if they start buying up military units and sending them after me, I guess that's one thing, but I don't think they will. You go jump in there, and you come over this way. This wheeze. Oh, hello. Wow, they've really decided to be stupid and send out all of their navy away from their home. That was not a good thing to do. I will now buy a workboat, and we'll have some more fish, and hopefully Yaroslavl will then not be starving. Food is food's plus 11.2. Why the hell would you be starving in the first place? I don't understand this. I don't understand that at all. Is there, what can we do? Can we put a research lab dude in there where we get some food out of the deal? No? I don't know. Whatever. If they tell us that we're starving again, I guess we'll have to do something about it. Unit needs orders. Well, shit. How about you bomb the crap out of Gondwanaland over here? Boom, 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 boom. That there's what we call it. Holy crap. 16 damage? That's quite a thing. That is indeed a thing that is quite that sort of thing. Alright. What else do we need to do? We got that. We got that. We still don't have this. So I don't know what's going on there. Right. Next turn. What are you doing? I told you to do that. Bunch of jerk holes. Where were we? Over here? Yes. I just wanted to keep an eye on this ship. See where it goes, what it does. I want to study its habits. Oh, Suleiman, you're going to go to space, my friend.
Not if I have anything to do about it.
Awesome. Sweet. Yeah, I know, you demand whales, and you demand incense, and people are demanding things, and if you can demand in one hand and crap in the other. Actually, I'm going to send you back south. It's usually stuff that they're demanding that doesn't actually exist in the game. Like, this guy, this might be the only marble quarry in the entire game. I don't know. Like, I haven't scoured the earth looking for marble. Can I get you to attack that from the water? Thank you. Thank you very much. You are so boned, my friend. El Bonio del Grande. Thank you, and good night. Work boat! Work it, baby. Alright, let's stop doing this, you stupid game. Alright, so we went from 11.2 to almost 15 extra food. 77 grand total, 70 from the train, and 7 from the buildings. Power modifier, blah, blah, blah. Yeah, well, see, there you go. Dicks. Choose production. Ooh, Quebec City. What have you accomplished for me? Medical lay. God damn it! It's really the frustrating part of this goddamn game. Alright. Well, we got a kind of a threat. Nah, screw it. I'm not going to thread any needles. I'm just going to go around. I don't even care. Take a little bit longer, but that's okay. As soon as... Oh, actually, Grand River just got finished building their stuff. Hopscotch you back over here to Ragusa. Can you do anything else? No, you can just move one time. Alright. Grand River, how y'all is? You need a Hauer Bauer. Walls, granary, aqueduct, monumental, watermill, and I need to purchase from you, sir, a workboat. We can have more of that, and more of that, potentially more of that. You know, man, anybody else feeling froggy? Feeling all judicial? Yeah. Choose production. I demand a courthouse. And the next turn. Bunk. I don't care! I'm intentionally trying to piss him off now. I am reading them again and just picking the one that'll obviously perform the Jimmy wrestling.
Oh! We have marble! How magnificent! Isn't this convenient? I believe we're trying to take over Lake Simcoe.
I need some serious movement adjustment. Alright. Give me them fish. You have admirably performed your task. And I will now have you executed. No, I'm just kidding. If the Roman jimmies were not rustled already, this is sure gonna do it. Actually, I'm gonna give you another turn to heal. And I'm gonna give you instructions to head south. South! Ooh, he got promoted in rough terrain. Wait. Heal instant. Oh, we don't have that. Okay, so he was not all that promoted. He's now kind of beat up, so we'll have him heal up. And I want you to do that. And come hither. Juice production. Money? A temple for border control and all that good stuff. And an aqueduct and an Aura Maori. What? Just think I have. Maybe I do put the emphasis on the wrong syllable, but who really gives a carp? Woo, woo, woo. She's a leader. Sorry, what? Where am I again?
I think we agree. The past is over.
I would concur. Kind of risky moving the dude in there without any kind of heads up with... But with, like, the shipping and all. That's a little close. Why don't we saunter back a skosh? Rio de Janeiro don't like us very much. And they don't have to. They just have to bow to my rule. And Mio's going crazy. You will see Mio comment in the comment section giving you slam ball scores. Mio Dread 9 rather enjoyed a short-lived sport called slam ball. And what that was is basically basketball, but they had trampolines everywhere, and so you could use the trampolines to jump and do crazy things. So, if you've got access to the internets and YouTube, which you should because you're here, go check out a game or two, and then you'll understand what Mio's talking about. And I'd recommend it because it's fun. You go to sleep. You are on full-on Jimmy wrestling duty. This is going to be awesome. He's going to be pissed. Yeah. But at least I can get through the waterway now. Guaranteed. I'm pretty close to taking their oil, too, so that's funny. Alright, you've not performed the task with which I set forth, so that's a little disturbing. I suppose I could just, you know, run over Genesis River and Brantford and then just destroy the cities, because I don't need them. Don't forget to buy more boats. More boats, more boats. My battleships are the tits. They don't pack a massive punch, but they punch a lot. Yeah, we are all healed. That is good. Station yourself there for now. And where was I putting you? I don't remember. I think we just wanted him to come and rejoin his comrades.
What's going on here? Trade route? Trade route between Montreal and Capital has now been established. Buffalo Creek must get established. Trade route between Hoxham. I'm going to call it Hoxham Sesame. Indeed. All right. I don't actually need you to do anything, but it would be awesome if you could just come over here and bomb Rio de Janeiro. Can't reach. Interesting. Can you relocate to Novgorod? Thank you. Alright. We'll be on defense. Choose a Produzione. Thebes. Hello, Thebes. Man, it takes you forever to build anything. Jesus Christ. Military base for defense. Defense is kind of important. Forge, windmill, museum, military academy, money. Cool. Memphis. Would you stop shooting the robots? Jerk. I've never gotten any kind of unit all the way perked all the way up. Ooh, I didn't take this into account. But I'm not that worried. Giant death robots, OP. Lake Simcoe, now mine. Think you're now mine. All mine. You are the heels. And now you will pay. You will pay so hard. Please don't shoot down my plane. That would be inconvenient. Did he just bomb? I think he just bombed the wrong thing. Oh well. Bonjour, mono a giganto death robot. And in the time-honored parental tradition, I will give you something to goddamn cry about. You're gonna be pissed at me. I'm gonna give you a reason why. Hello, Warsaw. Can you please build me an arsenal? Eh, why not? Build all of the things. And get me a workboat. Where else do I need workboats? Anybody else? Anybody else? I know there is one further north from here. Just want to make sure I cover all my bases. I need one there. Purchase. Workboat. Hello. Choose production. Oh, harbor for one. And monument walls, granary. Hospital stock exchange. And buy me a workboat. Cat, I don't know how to tell you this, but you're very short. Buffalo Creek. Harbor, I wasn't done. Seriously, you should just change the name of this, change the name of the game from Civilization 2. I wasn't done with that. And you're on a peninsula, so I can purchase a workboat there too and send it to the right-hand side. And take that. Hi, kitty. You will require a courthouse. Hi. Yes, you are in fact a cat. I don't think she's too happy because I put a plate on her footstool. But in my defense, I'm lazy. Alright, Two right. Wounded. No, we're just going to keep on doing that. Alright. Alright, you are in for it, Mr. De Janeiro. Wreck your dudes. I am the dude wrecker. Wow, it's really taking a lot of firepower to take care of some little pissant things. Thank you. What the hell, man? You just hang out there for a while. All right, Rio, you're gonna get bombed. Incoming. That's right. 5. We went from 16 to 5? I don't understand that. Can't explain that. Sun goes up, sun goes down. Can't explain that. Alright, you are done with your task. Very excellent. I think. Yeah, well, we could do that. Come on back down here to Green River. And just build us a route out to this strip of land. And if I want to, then I can land somebody there and then have them go through that area fast. Work a boat. Work it, baby. Work it. And we'll buy another one there just because the island to our right-hand side won't be able to produce anything for a while. Arsenal. All your basic stuff. Hospital, library. Spaceship factory would be neat, I guess. But I don't plan on building a spaceship. Spaceship thing is, like, the last time I tried to build it, it was bugged. And you couldn't, like, you could build all the spaceship parts, but you couldn't actually do anything with them. So, that kind of part of the game was effed. And I didn't enjoy it. And there's a ship, apparently, somewhere in our territory. Tremendous. A great merchant has been produced. Why don't you come on south, motherfucker? B-5-0-5. Wait, where's the ship apparently on our land? Oh, it's this guy. Alright, well, I'm afraid you're gonna have to die. I mean, if I could, that would be great. Hey, great merchant. You are now a golden age, sir. You look a little beat up, and therefore heals. I know that things lose their efficacy if they are damaged, so they will not per se be that effective. If they're down to half health, you'll see usually less than half the damage you normally would. And I'm trying to get Rio de Janeiro conquered so I can end this episode. I apologize, it's going long. Trying to take it over. There's just way too many of these little island things, and I don't give a crap. And if I leave them undefended, I know that India is going to take them over, because India or Rome, because they're those kind of dickheads. Hell, do you expect, like, do what? Okay, I understand and accept that you have More room that you can travel. Hold on a second. Can I? All right, let's soften the place up first. Let's get this done in one go. I mean, if my guys could do some actual damage, that would be handy. Maybe these guys just have beastly armor, because I'm not getting a whole lot of satisfaction out of my damage rolls here. Send in the car. My car, I mean plane. Sorry, I tried to do a little Die Hard. Taking some damage. That should be enough. That should be good. Giant Death Robot, do your duty. Are you fornicating while kidding me? I'm gonna hunt you down. You'll never work boat in this town again. Ox Sesame is gonna kill you. Seriously, you are perturbing me. Oh, you can build stuff. Cool. Harbor. Where are we at here? Over here. Minimap is cool, but minimap is mini. Would you knock that Scheisenhausen off? I'm trying to have an attack here. Thanks, Boosh. There's really nothing he can do. He's just gonna have to get out of here. Let's continue the softening, because I don't want to have to do this again. It's already way too long. Alright, that should be good enough. Get him. Get him, Leroy. Yeah! That's mine now. Alright, and that is where we're going to leave it, because it's already 27 and a half minutes, and like that. Tune in again next week, or don't. Your choice. Hope you're enjoying it.